Welcome back. Episode number 5. Thursday Night Football. You are tuned in to the Undrafted All-Stars Podcast Show. I am your host. I am Big Sugar, a.k.a. Sugar Dosha, the Great, a.k.a. Mr. Tell Your Friends About Me. I'm here sitting here in the hooch, chilling. This Thursday night game that we got tonight, man. I don't see me in the back. I'm getting my thumb getting together. All that hate mail. I'm tripping. I'm playing. But I'm getting together back here. Anyway, Thursday night game. Giants football team turned up. End up in a pretty good game. I think I'm gonna say that. First half, okay, y'all lost me some money, but it's cool. Y'all get it back this weekend. Giants 0-1, football team 0-1, Washington wins the game in a late thriller, 30-29 with a kicker, Dustin Hopkins, makes a game-winning field goal with no time left on the clock. After this motherfucker missed the field goal with 5 seconds left on the clock. Crazy-ass hit. Dexter Lawrence, defensive tackle with the New York Giants, jumps outside. Clemson is where he came from, everybody. Just want y'all to know that. Jumps outside. Has to get a kick again. Boom. Game. Losses. And since Saquon Barkley didn't want to show up, that everybody talking about moving the next best running back, didn't show up again. Daniel Jones got to do everything. So we're going to call this Daniel Jones show. Okay? As we get into this. Again, the football teams win the game. We gotta get to the scoring thing. First score of the game. Again, the Daniel Jones show. Daniel Jones gotta use his legs again. Get to the touchdown. 6 yard touchdown, Daniel Jones. He didn't fall this time, everybody. Next score, Heineke to McLaurin. 11 yards by touchdown. Score 7-7. Touchdown. Daniel Jones used his legs again. Scores. But I got a hold of God. This is my first rant about a referee. This season. Even though I was some shit last week, but today I'm like, bro, you could have let that shit go. You know damn well that went on hold. Like, come on, bro. Really? You just itching to throw something or they pissed you off or something like that? Because that was not even the call. But anyway. End up kicking the field goal. Gano 23 yards out. Boom. Giants up 10-7. Oh, okay, here we go. Here we go. Next score. My dog, my chief, my man, my hometown hero, ripping. Phoenix City, Alabama, J.D. McKissick, 2 yard touchdown run. Washington football team up 14-10, going into halftime. That's why I said J.D. McKissick. Phoenix City, Alabama, represent. But he played for the football team. But hey, much love, big homie. Well, little homie. Second half come out. Daniel Jones show. Again. Scores. Another one. 5 lead changes. Washington missed the field goal. Again. That's your loss. You got to sit your ass down, bro. You can't do that. You can't. You a top 5 pick. You want the best defense players on the team. You a captain, can't do that, bro. You can't do that! But I'm glad you did. Yo, when he missed that first field goal, I was like, oh my God, Heineke, you done. Because you know, when we had a Riverboat run, I got Cam Newton on speed now. Wait for you to mess up. Wait for you to mess up, but you pulled it off. Stupid ass John jump outside. Get a kick it again. Game. That was a good ass game, though. That's a good ass game. Second, though. At the half, both teams had 187 yards total. Heineke, 17-21, 166 yards in a touchdown. Gibson, 7-29 rushing. JD, 3 rushes, 6 yards, touchdown. Big City, stand up. McLaurin, 60, 1 touchdown. 8 targets in the first half. 8 targets. Watching defense, 3 sacks. Allen and Swift. Jason Garrett, everybody, remember him from the Dallas Cowboys head coach? He is the offensive coordinator for the New York Giants. And you can tell. One, why you thought you didn't say one? That's what you need to see. So, I think you're paying New York Giants, man. I think you're paying. But y'all, so y'all won his ass. You see me give him 10 years, he took him. Ask me if I give one. Ask me if I give one. I don't have nothing to give, sir. Or ma'am. Whatever. Go away with it. Daniel Jones. First half. 8 for 11, 65 yards. 6 rushes. 73 yards. Rushing touchdown. Had one taken away, like I said. Hold the call. Saquon won 5 for 46, bro. You did better than Zeke. Let me just tell you that. I can't take that away from you. Did better than Zeke, guys. Can't take that away from me. Sterling Shepard, 5 for 29. Caught all 5 of his catches, but your boy Holiday, everybody was talking about. What's up with him? 1 catch, 16 yards. A little bit of overration now? Well, then we're going to get into the second half. Second half! Everything kind of picked up. Let's go 35 points in the second half. Both teams, so. First goal, second half. Graham Gano, 47 yard field goal. Kicking his ass off. Next. Slate makes up. Matter of fact, Slate had that drop in the first half. I can remember that. He had a drop in the first half. That should have been a touchdown. Dude fell down. Nothing. He fought out. Another bad cover. Matter of fact, remember number 23 years. Robinson the third. He can get his ass burned up all motherfucking night. So I don't even see how the Giants even lost his game. They could have kept going to him. Kept getting burned. But hey, I ain't coach. I don't know the ladies either. Next play, Hopkins, 37-yard field goal. Go, no, get another damn field goal. 55 yard of this time. Like, this was my draft squad. Graham Gnett. Then, did you see the catch by Ricky Seal Jones? Bruh, you about to be on, you got mouth. Real talk. You let that dude, I ain't trying to talk about Ricky like that, but Ricky kind of hit. You got bossed by a tight end playing wide receiver. Come on, bro. Get some. Check it out. That's a 19 yard touchdown. You see the ball coming that way from 19 yards. You still get bossed? This is why you are where you are right now. Go Giant. Same time as like this. I'm a Cowboy fan. You know what's up. I've been wearing y'all colors. They try to rip us with y'all. And look what you did to me. Now I'm embarrassed. I ain't wear this for the rest of the show. Then Gano come back and kick another damn field goal, 35 yards. But your boy, Dustin Hopkins. Yeah, that 44 yarder again after that long stupid ass jump offside. He missed the first one with 5 seconds left. No time on the clock. Kicks another one. Can't end the game on defensive penalty. Stupid Dexter Lawrence, Clemson the line, I said it. Jump offside. He missed the first one. He ain't gonna miss it again. Kicks it. Before it even go through, he's throwing his hands up. Now look at you. Giants win. End of the game stats. Let's go over this real quick. Check this out. Your boy Daniel Jones had a pretty good game. 22 for 32. 249 yards in the touch. 95 yards on 9 carries. 95 yards on 9 carries. He was the lead rusher. Let me tell y'all that. One touchdown. He was sacked 4 times by the Washington defense. Saquon, 13 for 57. His longest was 41. So he had 12 yards, 12 carries and 16 yards after that. Saquon. Remember, you did better than Zeke. Same time as this. Hey, you better be Saquon Barkley. Y'all talking about y'all going to Super Bowl. That was y'all fans been telling me, y'all going to Super Bowl. Not at 0-2, y'all, eh? Not at 0-2. Now we see going playing like that, but hey, go ahead. Sterling Shepard balled up. 9 for 94. 10 targets. 10 targets. Slate. 3 catches, 54 yards of the touchdown. Kenny Galladay. Total. 3 for 38. You playing like you in Detroit, bro. That's how you play. You playing like you in Detroit. You actually better in Detroit. Who is it? You, Daniel Jones? Figure that shit out. Heineke. 34 for 46, 336 yards, 2 touchdowns in a pick. Gibson 13 for 69. JD 4 for 10, touchdown. McLaurin, 11 catches on 14 targets. 107 yards, 1 touchdown. JD gets the ball too. 5 catches, 83 yards on 6 attempts, on 6 targets. Humphrey, 7 for 44. Logan Thomas, a tight end, 5 for 45. The whole game, the referee called 20 total penalties. Come on, bro, 20 penalties in a game, 20. See, they putting themselves back into it. Now, they let these fools play the arm of the trash. Just let them play. Washington defense gave up 87 total rushing yards. The offense was 2 for 2 on fourth down. And the defense, 4 sacks, 1 pick for the, the football team. Speaking of that, Washington football team fans, it is not Redskins anymore. Stop saying that shit. Okay? There's a reason why they got rid of the name. Stop saying it. There's a reason that they not letting y'all in the stadium or any stadium with that on. For a reason. Stop. Let it go. Football team is better. Trust me. Everybody need to call football team, tell you the truth. But whatever. Football team. Daniel Jones got to do everything for the Giants, so they ain't going nowhere. You want to ask me about it? Oh, and all you New York Giants fans are talking about all the Super Bowl talk. I said it earlier. Can't go that way, you owe it to, bro. You ain't even played nobody yet, and you owe it to. You ain't even played nobody yet, and you owe it to. But y'all going to Super Bowl. Long ass season. We will see. But congratulations, you're the first 0-2 team in the 2021 season of the NFL to the New York Giants. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in to the Undrafted All-Stars Podcast Show. I am your host. I am Big Sug, a.k.a. Sugar Coach. It's a great, a.k.a. Mr. Tell Your Friends About Me. Have a great Friday and a greater motherfucking weekend. I will holler at y'all, and I'm out of here.